Now, the selling of blood to patients has been identified as a discouraging factor to potential blood donors. Sarah Katusime, the manager of Fort Portal Regional Blood Bank, has castigated some government and private health facility over levying a fee on a unit of blood. According to Katusime, the blood is freely given to the blood banks, and as such, it should be freely given to patients. According to Sarah Katusime, the manager of Fort Portal Regional Blood Bank, despite labeling all the blood units with a not-for-sale brand, the practice has unfortunately continued.
Sometimes, really, discourage your donors by selling or levying a fee at a unit of blood, and you find some people are discouraged.
Markets, churches, and any other crowded places have in the past been a major market for the Uganda blood transfusion services. However, with the closing of schools, churches, and any other crowded places due to COVID-19, the collection of blood has been difficult.
Sometimes you can go to the community and people mobilize against you.
The Fort Portal Blood Bank transfuses blood to 12 districts that include Kabarole, Chenjojo, Chiegegwa, Kamwenje, Ntoroko, Bundibugyo, Kasese, Bunyangabu, and Kitagwenda in the Rwenzori region. Additionally, the Fort Portal Blood Bank also serves the districts of Kakumiro, Kagadi, and Kibale in Bunyoro region.
We are transferring to health centers across the Rwenzori region. Those are 9 districts, and the Bunyoro sub-region, 3 districts. So we basically have 12 districts.
Katusime stated that as a blood bank, they are meeting the demand for blood supply in the area of jurisdiction by over 50%. A blood donor must be a person of good health and be 17 years and above. He or she must weigh at least 50 kilograms and must have a hemoglobin level of 12.5. The Fort Portal Regional Blood Bank has a capacity of at least 4,000 units of blood. However, the facility received an average of only 200 units per day.
Actually, accommodate 4,000 units, and you have other fridges. So our capacity is between 3,000 to 4,000 units.
Story by Roger Sunday for the news in Fort Portal.